I am Jill Brennan-Lincoln, and I am the head of the BFA in acting for the stage and screen in the theater department. I started in theater a lot like the students here, got a BFA just like them, finally broke in and did some regional theater, professional theater across the country. And then I finally got my big break on Broadway and John Patrick Shanley's premiere show. And about that time, my agents were bi-coastal, wanted me to come to Los Angeles, and I've been here ever since. Got to work with some neat folks from Paul Giamatti, Vanessa Redgrave, Holly Hunter, that kind of taught me the difference between acting on the stage and acting in front of the camera, and worked on some neat shows I really had fun on, playing roles like Gracie Jane on Boston Legal, Tish Atherton on Desperate Housewives, and Crazy Carrie on Gilmore Girls. These are really competitive fields we're asking our students to go into. And if they don't have the training to be excellent at what they do in really competitive fields, they can't make an impact for Christ. There's no way to do it. They have to seriously train and be competitive so people will listen.